happy Friday. I hope your Friday is a good one. I'm so mad. I'm not going to say who, but somebody went live with a game I really want to see, but I have obligations. So it's like, God dang it. Stupid. I hate this work at times. Oh God, I started choking on my own spit. Oh my God. Anyway, Friday. How about that? Oh. Let us continue. Oh my God, I'm actively dying. Actively dying. Lurking as I get my child to sleep, but I'm here. Welcome in, Lady B. Get that kid to bed. Get that child to slumber. I'll be here, handling the clickers, like I always do. Oh wait, no, that's right. I left off on these guys.
No matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
All right, let's get out of here. Let me remember how to play. Oh, excuse me. It is so weird, like, rushing home and then immediately jumping online. I always feel like, no, you're definitely forgetting something. I don't know. Feels really weird. And I have a feeling I'll get used to it, and then I'll start my new job, and then it'll be all over again. No! Oh! He saw me! Fuck. No! No! Bitch. That did not go well. Okay, well, we're off to a bad start. Okay. Oh, yeah, should probably. There we go. That's how we listen. I thought they couldn't hear me, but I guess they could. Time to murder all of their friends. Stealth? What's that? We're gonna murder all of their friends. Bitch! Ah, okay. Welcome in, Easy! How are you? In the power. You slut! Oh, you slut! It's doing that thing where it's aiming too low. It's aiming the furniture. It's aiming at the furniture. Oh God, oh God. There's a guy over there. Okay. Welcome in, EC. How was your week at work? I got my booster this morning and I'm not in hell with that yet, so we Gucci. Yeah, I didn't feel like shit for a little while, so I think you're good. I love that he aims at the wall. I love that. I think that's awesome. I think that's such good design choice. Yeah. Love that. Love that he's just like, I'm gonna aim at the wall. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. All right, did I get him? You bitch! You bitch! You're still alive! I always have a really bad run to the no die stabby stabby reaction to the no die stabby stabby, so I'm afraid. My arm, I will admit, like, I've had the aches and my arm hurt for a little while, but I've had worse. Nothing will top the second dose ever. That second dose was horrible. I felt like shit. Worth it though. All right. Where are you? Oh. Oh, he heard me. Where'd you go, bestie? Ruh-roh, Raggy. Where did he go, George? Where did he go? Oh, he came in here. Thank God he doesn't consider Ellie a threat, right? Choke on it. I love that it's only taken half the game for me to get the hang of it. It only took like 15 hours. Yeah, every time I have like extreme muscular pain, like even the muscles around my teeth, and nausea to the point I can't stand up. So I fear, but I fear the panini more. I feel that. I feel that, and I am so sorry that you're experiencing that level, but gotta avoid that neurological damage, you know? Or maybe not. Maybe just give me a brain slushy and let me call it a day. I'm tired. No. You're doing the right thing. Oh, man. Thanks, bestie. I need every brain cell I have. This week at work was slow. It's the end of the billing cycle. So. Whoa! You bitch! It's the end of the billing cycle. So never mind. I thought I was getting the hang of this fucking game. Welcome in, Smalls. Anyway, I spent the whole week coding. It was fun. Not as fun as dying in a stupid fucking way. I still don't understand how those dudes see us. I still don't understand how they're seeing us. I don't understand. It's fine. That kind of feels like a little bit. The little bullshit feels a little bullshit to me. Feels a little scripted. Feels a little like it was planned that way. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. One. Add a death. Add one death. It was stupid, but it counts. I know you two are in there. Where the fuck are you? Hey, Tanner. Hey, slut. How are you? Speaking of sluts, these sluts need to die. You shut the fuck up. I'll come over there in good time. I know you're in there. I know you're in there, ho. I know you're in there. Excuse me while I get a little closer. Just a little bit. Just a little bit closer. Fuck you. You hoe bag. These dudes will be like, "Oh, I'm dead." And then I walk up and they're like, "Nah, just kidding. I'm not dead." They're flanking me. I can feel it. I can feel they're flanking me. I can feel they're flanking me. I can feel it in my nuts. Where are they? I can feel you flanking me. How was your Friday, besties? How was your week? Choke on a dick. Bitch. How was your week? The game where we kill sluts. Remember, we love actual real world sluts. We do not like these hoes. We do not like them. Dixper, no! Fucking Dixper, are you kidding me?
Help me!
It's always fucking something. It's always fucking something, isn't it? It's always fucking something. Alright. Let me try something. Fuck you. That's what I say, Dixper. Fuck you. Once again, for not working. The window? Are you gonna let me select the window? Because this hasn't worked in months. This window selection hasn't worked in months. So. We'll see. We'll see if it works. It hasn't worked in months. But we'll see. Don't count on it. All right. I wanted to die 5 more times this week, so yeah, get that anxiety. Oh god, I'm so sorry. I feel this though. Girl, I thought that was somebody behind me shooting me. I was about to turn around and pop you. I have, you know what, honestly, I don't know if it was because my last job was so horrible, but I am loving this new one. I wouldn't waste your Dixpers, you guys. I would not waste them. Because I can't see shit. I can hear it. Yeah, so look, this is what it does. It looks for the window forever. It just looks for it forever. It just goes, we're looking. We're never gonna find it. But we're looking. Oh my god. We're never gonna find it, but we are looking.
That is dumb sauce.
It is. It's dumb. It's dumb as fuck. And it's every time Dixper does an update, it breaks the fucking app. And I have to, no, fuck off. That's my experience, is fuck off. As I have to re-download the stupid thing. What I'm gonna do is actually, I'm gonna close Dixper. Yes, suck my ass, Dixper. Get out of here. And I'm gonna reopen it and see if it'll let me. Hello? Hello? Thank you. And I'm gonna see if it'll. See if it'll work now. I just, yeah, you guys can have fun with sounds. It's just annoying to me how often Dixper breaks. It is so often. Like other stuff, I'm like, whoa, wow, that hasn't broken in months. Dixper's like every week. Every week Dixper breaks. And it's every time they add something. Like, we added stuff. I'm like, yay, I can't wait to fix your broken app again because it's not working. This is really dumb of me. This is really dumb of me, but I'm really tired of hiding. Okay. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the snap cam. So now that I'm over here, 5 dudes are gonna spawn out of nowhere. I will say that about this game that I really don't like. I genuinely do not like how it feels like dudes just sort of spawn. And I know that a lot of games do that. But we'll wait for the song to finish before I continue my critique. We're just gonna vibe. More like broke spur. Very, very broke spur. No, it's, I've never liked games that were like, oh yeah, Tomb Raider does this too sometimes, where you're trying to plan a strategy and then you're like, okay, I got it. Okay, I got everything. And then, no, actually you didn't. We spawned 5 more dudes. I don't know. It just sort of takes the spirit out of clearing a room, in my opinion. But I may be alone in that regard. Okay, well, Dixper asked for permission to open. but it seems to be really struggle busing, so oh well. We're just gonna hang out here. I gotta figure out voice filters next. That way you guys can put voice filters on me and have fun with those. Not just like the Dixper voice filters, like actual voice filters, voice mods. I forgot that like 18 dudes spawn in here. Who the fuck does Dixper think they are to end my stream like that? Who the fuck? That was Dixper. That was Dixper. Dixper ended. Dixper closed OBS. Wow. I have closed Dixper and re-downloaded it. By the way, am I back? Am I back? Am I officially back? I have closed and reopened Dixper many times on stream and had no issues. Dixper this time was like, oh, we're completely closing OBS. Bitch, who the fuck do you think you are? Ending my stream like that. Fuck you. Wow. The audacity. The audacity. The incredible. Let's go to my collections. And yet here I am. Still going to test it. Okay. Enemy POV. I feel like I need to remove that. I feel like that one's not gonna work for most people. Where's like a little one? Can I just send a little one in here? Though there's a bunch of ones in here that I don't remember adding. Hey, it looks like it's working though. So there you go. It's actually working. So now you can use your Dixpers. Here, Smalls, I will return your alien. Return. Refund. Refund. Okay. I said refund. Okay. I have a love-hate relationship with Dixper. Like, I love it. I love it. And then sometimes I'm like, ah! That. I'm like that. How about you suck my fucking nuts, bro? Bitch. I'm about to set this dude on fire. I'm about to set homie on fire. I see you. I see you over there. Bitch, I see you! What? I'm getting pissed. I'm getting sick of their shit, Ellie. They could suck my nuts. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Can I? No, okay, well, whatever. That's one way to reload. It's to just empty everything. Oh, look at that. Oh, a piece of candy. Yeah. Swap out. Okay, now I finally have sound on. How's it going? It's going great. aside from Dixper ending my stream like that. Fucking rude ass. Now I'm gonna have to stitch those videos together in my editor like last stream where there's three different, god damn it, that's like so much extra work for me, son of a bitch. But aside from that, and aside from me having died and being absolutely over these men and their shits, I'm doing great. How are you? I had a good week. Like I said, I spent most of it programming. It was a very chill week. My problem with programming is I'm so scared to mess it up that I have to like make duplicates of duplicates of duplicates. And then I'm like, fuck, where did I put my working code? Where's the working code stored? So I'll like save my script to like docs. But then I have to have like a shareable version of the script, and then I have to have like my backup copy of the script in case somebody deletes the other copy of the script. It's hard watching without sound. Well, I didn't want to wake up my kid. Oh, I was screaming, so it was probably a good thing that you didn't have the sound on. What language do I use? Oh, this is just basic SQL. It's not even that fancy, Tanner. I'm not that, like, I'm literally using like macros and stuff. I have very, very little actual code input on my part. I mostly just like record the macro and then go in and fiddle with it. But the little bit that I know is the most basic of the SQL. Which I know, that's fading out of use. I should probably learn something else, but nah. But basically what I was doing, Tanner, was I was making it so that our monthly billing sheet, basically you can generate it automatically with a couple of keystrokes instead of, yeah, it's still relevant on like the office end. It's still very relevant. Microsoft still uses SQL for a lot of stuff, so it's still a good language to know. Oh, I almost use a really bad word. I almost use a really bad word. He pissed me off. But I basically made it so that our monthly sheet, you just have to load the script in and then run it. Although I learned quite a few things about how Google does things this week that I do not like. How about three shotgun shells to the face, really? These dudes are the most resilient dudes on the planet. Like the amount of shells to the face they can take before dying. Ugh. It is so funny though when I do like something really basic and in sheets, and then all my coworkers are like, "How did you do that? Oh my gosh!" However, I have beef with Google because they have made sharing your scripts, your macros, they've made sharing them such a pain in the ass. It's so unnecessarily difficult because they're so obsessed with their share space. They're like, "No, we have Google Workspace." So like, if you want to share your code, you can't just import your macro. No, you can't just import those. You have to like share, and then you have to give permissions. And then they have to share into their code space. I'm like, Google, please. All right, buddy. All right, buddy. All right, you want to fight? You want to fucking go? You want to go, bitch? Huh? About that? I have to task to make an online shop using PHP, JS, HTML, CSS, and SQL. I want to die. Ugh! I was actually very pleased to hear that CSS is still in full use. Because I learned that in high school. And when I found out from our guy who's building the website, and I was like, oh yeah, do you guys, like, I learned CSS. Like, and he said, oh yeah, we're still using CSS. Very pleased to hear that. It's a very good code language, and it's also not that hard to use. HTML was probably the easiest, which is why it's, well, I don't know. HTML5 I've heard is a little bit complicated, but CSS is like so, for all the things it can do, it's like actually a relatively simple coding language to learn. University shit. Oh, is somebody learning to be a programmer at university? Nice. CSS is pog. We love CSS. Why did I have a feeling? Why did I have a feeling? How about no? How about no? No! Oh, okay. Well, we're not walking that one off for a while. Ooh. I have so many, like, I feel like there's multiple games where this happens, where somebody gets stabbed with rebar. I have like so many fears around being stabbed by rebar. I did not die, but Joel got fucking stabbed with rebar. You want something funny? I am studying for game dev and graphics. Why the fuck do I need to develop a whole fucking shop? Because in school they're gonna teach you as many skills as possible in case your career path that you want ends up not working. That way you have a lot of extra skills and things. Also, it's something to put on a resume. Tanner, okay. Save all of your projects that you build in university to put on your resume. a friend of mine in EC's got a job at Google, and she did so not just using the projects that she did working for startups, but a lot of the projects she made in school. So like save those. And if you can, get them onto like GitHub. Welcome in Zinc, put them on GitHub, and they can be on your resume. I hate web dev ew, but it's kind of fun. That's mostly what I learned to do was web developer stuff. I never really learned how to make like an app or a game. I do have some classes that I bought that I should probably do at some point, but mostly app development. But I was just curious. I was like, oh, these are really cheap right now. Let me buy this class package. Okay, good. Welcome in, Zinc. I'm sure your professors are telling you the same thing. Save all of your projects, put them on your resume. We do labs, and I save major self-made projects, not copy-pasted labs, just for the grade. Very nice. Oh God, we got shot, Zinc! Thank you for the hydrate. Hold on. Just a moment, Joel. See, this is cutscene goal that Joel that got hurt. I did not get Joel hurt. Definitely didn't get him killed earlier either. Oh God, these guys. Bro. But how are you doing, Zink? Happy Friday. Oh, you're shooting at me, so.
You want to do this the hard way?
How about you suck my nuts? Ah! Cutscene Joel is a little clumsy. He's just a little oopsie. He just a little did a little fall. You know. Shoot them balls, make them suffer. I will. I'm gonna explode those nuts, and not in the way they want. What? Why do I feel like that's something you could say to somebody on Grindr and just really, really upset them? It's like, I'm gonna explode your nuts when I meet you. Bro, what? Just imagining. Oh, shoot them in the balls and make them suffer. Bust those nuts with the. I'm gonna bust your nuts. And then it's like they actually mean. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. I feel like this went through an internal organ, Ellie. I feel like maybe there's sepsis happening in my body right now.
Behind you.
Oh shit. Good job, Ellie. Hopefully I don't take over because I'm not. Oh. Maybe I should have taken over. Now, me personally, I wouldn't have let that happen. I'm glad I'm amusing you, Tanner. I'm glad. I have these stray thoughts during the day and then I just start laughing. I'll be at work typing and I'll go at my desk, just randomly. And then my coworkers all like, "What?" And I'm like,
"You wish."
"Nothing." I'm just gonna I'm just dying. It's fine. It's fine, young lady. Oh God, I don't. He's not doing good. That's my horse! That bitch took my horse.
Just get the horse.
God, all the pings of me having to go live twice! All going out. God damn it, I cannot believe Dixpert did that. I will be just sitting alone, and then a random voice in my head says the word cock. Cock funny. And I start laughing like a dumbass. Dude, the number of times, Tanner, that I'll be at my desk and in my brain, I just hear a nice cock. And I'm just
think we're safe.
God damn it. God damn it. Oh. This is a very serious cutscene, everybody. We gotta stop making dick jokes over these cutscenes.
You gotta tell me what to do.
Hey, mama. Fucking save. The nice cock audio is a blessing and a curse. God bless whoever made it. We do. We do. We need to speak to professionals. Holy shit. Fall felt short. We'd be laughing through it. Great. Yeah, we are not treating this professionally. Good bean energy from Lace Lady B. Hi, buddy. What a fluffy little guy. Wow.
It won't last very long.
I should have known.
You'll just startle it.
I was like, why are they showing me this adorable bunny?
Where'd you go?
Oh, we have gone full Tomb Raider. She's like, time to go boat hunting. She'll probably do that later. I think she wants to get this caribou first, or deer, whatever. Whatever it is. I'm not an expert. Slay. Clementine is just rubbing her face all over my desk. Where are you at? I was always really bad at the hunting sections. This is not going to go well. Especially not with this shitty ass bow. Alright, we're just going to sneak around. Ha! Yep. Hate and love sad game. Cyberpunk gave me depression for 2 weeks. Oh, my friend Bunny is playing that right now. I tried to make a clip of Bunny, but Twitch died, so couldn't edit it. Sorry. Oh, I'll go back and I actually have to clear some clips out. Twitch made some random clips of like my opening screen for some reason, so I gotta go and fix that. Oh, dear. Where'd you go, dear? Where you are, dear? Not our dear goth friend. I was gonna say, huh? Oh, that bunny. Dude, I called her Bunny when I was talking to my mom, and she went Bunny, and I was like, sorry. And then I said her real name, and I was like, I just call her Bunny. I forget her real name sometimes. Damn, bro. I do the same for her and you. Right? No, I do it to myself too. Sometimes when I'm at work, I'll like almost call myself Rosie and I'm like the dear Rosie. Come here, dear. Oh dear. Oh dearie dear. You know, it is very fitting that we're dealing with a deer after Wednesday's stream. By the way, y'all, these weekday streams will be getting cut off around 2.5 hours. Just because I've been working all day and I need to like have my mental rest. Son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Damn, that game. It was so much fun. I loved it. Clem, stop bullying your brother. She gets like, EC got to hear it yesterday. She gets like, I'm hungry zoomies, but then she also will like attack Milo. It's so weird. We slayed as a deer Wednesday, and now we slay deer Friday. Exactly. That's exactly it. Where are you, bitch? Okay. I mean, babe, I'm following the trail, but okay. Up there. Okay. Am I supposed to go up there? Oh, I guess. Ah, here's the blood. Hopefully I can kill it this time and not just injure it.
Now, are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm having the same thought, girl. I wonder if you can get a headshot on the deer and kill it really early. Or if, like, no matter what you do, the deer is just gonna take a set amount of shots for story reasons. God damn, this deer is taking me far this time. I feel like story reasons mean that we're being led this way. Oh, this blood is, like, super bright. Oh, okay, it's just because it's in sunlight.
What is this place? Oh, great.
Yeah.
Everything's cool.
He is a tank.
This place is not creepy at all.
Yeah, right? It's all right, girl. He's a big old beefy deer boy. Just a big old lad. Active mind area. Maybe Dilf. Bullying? Why is Dilf bullying? Dilf is banned for bullying. Twitch Automod is so funny. She's like, Dilf? Clearly bullying language. All right, cool. Now I'm definitely going to have to fight a bunch of people, huh? Dilf is always a compliment. Very much so. So much so that I put it in my book.
Who's there?
Yes, I do have a character tell another character that he's a bit of a Dilf and then have to explain Hello? What that means to this poor older man.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
I expect nothing less of you.
Name's David.
It's very much, okay, so let me, and everyone else is going, don't, no. Don't do that.
Women,
stop it.
Children. We're all very, very hungry.
Let him live in ignorance.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
What if we cut the deer in half?
Maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there.
No, he needed to know.
What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes.
Medicine. Do you have any antibiotics?
We do.
We should protect you. You are the national treasure. Thank you, Tanner.
Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere.
He has to know, right, Smalls? He has to know.
He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up.
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Course.
I don't know. Oh no, she killed the deer to eat it. She just happened to run into these guys. Oh, I see what you're saying.
From the cold?
Yeah, that's yes. Bring the direction the story is going. Tanner, I cannot speak for these crusty men. She's very smart, though, getting his rifle, because having to do this there. For God knows how long. Mm-mm.
You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see.
crust do you wear?
What's your name?
Tanner. What? I'm a lesbian.
Get what you can. Trust a couple of strangers.
Tanner's like, bestie, it's the end of the world.
Clearly care about them.
We're going with whatever we can. No, I'm just thinking sure about like how in The Walking Dead they're so filthy. And then I just know that they're having the stankiest. Anyway. Oh great, clickers. Love that.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Well, okay, here we go.
No matter what, we have to keep
I love her so much.
Let's hope they don't find him.
Am I supposed to like...
Okay.
Like, how? Babe, how? Oh, cover the windows like that. Got it. Okay. Okay. We're not off to a great start. We are not off to a great start. Ooh, hold on. Hold on. 1 second. Sorry. Tanner! He's a Chad. I'm sold. It's Niagara down there. Oh, God. Okay. I feel like there's a way to push... I feel like there's a way to push that so that it'll block the window. Oh, thank you. Load up, load up, load up. Thank you.
You aren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Ah, okay. Ah, okay. See? See? I'm not stupid. We just have to do it now.
Oh, come on.
Ah! Son of a bitch.
To your right.
Oh, good. I don't have any health kits. Okay. Oh, there's one. And he's serving. He's serving. He's been a big help. I love him now. Come on, reload, 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 reload. Oh God, that was a waste of a shot. Oh my God, okay. I'm out of bullets, I'm out of bullets, I'm out of bullets. The fuck do I do? I'm out of bullets. I guess I do that, okay, okay. All right.
I got more rifle in.
Oh God, I forgot how to heal. Ah!
Come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on.
Screw it. We're getting out of this.
Thank you so much for that Joe scream. That is literally how I feel. Give that to me. Get out. Go.
Come on.
Bitch. Oh, God.
Bitch!
Oh, my God! Will you, like, aim at the actual clicker, please? What the fuck was that? Can I get an exclamation point death, please, for that pointless fucking death? Thank you.
Come on.
I love how she's like, I'm gonna aim at everything except the clicker that's coming right for me. Oh, and then I'm gonna switch to a weapon that I don't have loaded! Yes, exclamation point death, please. No, I'm not. I'm not very good at video games. That message just gets truer every time. How do I sprint again?
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Can I? Do I? Is sprint an option? Yes, okay.
Stay close. Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers.
God damn it. God damn it. Well, if they're all clickers, I'm good. If they're all clickers, we just have to be quiet. Oi, you! Where the fuck was your stream notification? It went off! It went off twice! Bestie! Are you not a part of the stream gang notifications? Hold on. I have to Bestie, are you sure? Hold on. What is this meme that you sent me? the Elon Musk Twitter statement said on the Gundam villain speech. This is why I bought Twitter. I didn't do it because it would be easy. I didn't do it to make more money. I did it to try and help humanity with my love. And I do so with humility. Recognizing the failure in pursuing this goal despite our best efforts is a very real. Oh my god, Dragon, please post that in memes. Holy fuck, Dragon, I am going to call your ass out if you are not, if you don't have the stream gang notification selected. Where the hell are you? I gave you a really weird like nickname. Oh, I know. I'm gonna... What the hell? You do have the stream gang notification selected. Dragon, it's just you. Everybody else got the notification twice. So, it's just you. God damn it. I definitely didn't just add it to make you feel cr- So you didn't have stream gang selected. Okay. Wait, can I just quietly knife? There we go. Hello? Thank you. But I never needed it before. Well, that's a Discord notification. So, I mean, you should get Twitch notifications, but you can't trust Twitch, so. You know. I don't know why I'm crouching. He clearly doesn't care. Give me that shit.
There. That ladder.
Okay. That ladder, huh? I love that Ellie was like, we're not doing the shiv thing. The shivs break. We're gonna get a knife. It's 5 a.m. I should go to sleep. Have a good stream and keep being sluts. You keep being a slut. You have a wonderful night. You have a wonderful, restful, slutty sleep. Okay. I guess give me a boostie.
Here.
Have a good slutty sleep, Tanner Rosie.
Ready?
One of my favorite memes is when somebody describes somebody as having something like really innocuous, like she's worked here for 5 years, but instead you go, she's worked here for five slutty years. Always makes me laugh. Not the wet dream. I hate that. Thank you, though. Fair. I hate dreams that, like, are really normal and feel completely normal, and then you wake up and you're like, what the fuck? I don't think she can make that. She's not like Nathan Drake. Oh, fuck. Hang on, I think I can knife this guy. Just knifing a guy. Knife to meet you. God damn it. Do we know Ellie's last name? Maybe it's Ellie Drake. Possibly. Okay, the way she floated. I had some ho shit in my sleep. And then the fucking crow woke me up. I was so pissed. I hate waking up from a really good dream. You're like, son of a bitch. Did you try to like you could get back into that dream? You're like, let me just close my eyes. Maybe I could trick my brain into like picking up where I left off. Oh God, the howling. You can't. I'm so mad. You can never go back. Once you leave the dream place, unless it's a horrible nightmare, in which case you will fall right back into that nightmare, babe, like it never ended. F5 that shit. Well, bro, hold on. We'll get out of here in just a second. Let me collect my shit. I gotta collect my shit. God, all the screaming. I mean, since I know, like, that they're actually aware in there, I totally get the screaming, so. Yeah, I found that out. Apparently there's a part of the game where you can, like, sit and listen, and since the zombies have turned recently enough, you can actually hear them screaming like, please God, no. Yeah, they're aware, yes. Eventually they lose their mind and they're no longer aware, but for a while they are fully aware and incapable of stopping themselves.
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost. So,
yeah, it's bad. It's bad. I think we're long past the point where we could have heard that. I think it's really early. But yeah. How can I make zombieism even more grim dark, truly? Oh, let's create some slutty health kits.
See anything?
Let's call things slutty instead of sexy. I love that.
So what do we do? Hold our ground. Is there any other choice?
The other choice is death. I love slut health. Oh my god, hot. Only will be worse if they have the zombie crying while eating a former loved one. I mean, from what I remember, they kind of do. Oh god, oh god. Got in my fucking way. This is why we're gonna die. Oh god. Nothing like not only being trapped in your mind as you become a monster, but watching you hurt the people you once would have died to protect. Yeah.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know.
These bitches. I'll put them out of their misery. I'll put these bitches out of their misery. You! Ah! Girl! I swear to God! You got any more rifle ammo for me? Where the fuck are these guys? I hear them all around me, but I can't see them. Oh god, oh god, I hit the wrong fucking button. Hit the wrong fucking button to heal.
Get ready.
Imagine if that was the end of the game. Elle or Joel turned into and killed the other. Would have been better than The Last of Us 2. No! Not the read. Bitch, that is not what I wanted! Ugh! God damn it! Okay, can I like... There we go. That's how I use that. Straight up forgot. God damn it! No, definitely not the one right in front of me, Ellie. Son of a bitch. Yeah, go to bed. I'm just gonna die. A couple more times, probably. God fucking shit. Fucking shit. Fuck shit. Oh, I fucking hate this game. I fucking do not like this game. That's not true. That's not true. I just am not a big fan of these sections. I've never been a big fan of these sections in video games. I've never liked them. I think it's really lazy. Thank you for the cute ghost snap cam. We're gonna be here a while, just so that everybody's aware. There's just like, there's no strategy in it. It's just sort of like, ah, get lucky. Hope you get lucky. You know, you can't really like change up your gameplay super drastically every time the way that you can when you're going through a level and trying to kill dudes like the old fashioned way. I don't know. Tomb Raider does them too. Nathan Drake, the Uncharted series does them. I've never liked it. I've never been a fan. Oh, cool. Walked right into a zombie ambush.
Get ready.
Oh. I'm gonna end stream. Oh my god. I love that these guys take 3 bullets each. Because I'm made of bullets, you know. So No, it should be working. I went to get my spaghetti and you died. Oh, I died like 8 times. We're basically at a point that I just have never liked in a video game. Okay, well, I guess it is counting the deaths. It just wasn't generating the message. So we're at 20, so don't do death for the next one. Okay, mods? In the span of a... Yeah, I'm just that bad at video games. Swear to God. Like, I'm trying to collect bullets from these dudes, but they do not give a ton of time in between the waves. Oh, 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 pick those up, pick those up, pick those up!
It doesn't feel like it.
Oh, God. No idea. Just keep at
it. Will not take me.
Oh my God. Dude, I can't save you, bro. I cannot. I do not have. Where the fuck? Where the fuck? God, those clickers are a one-hit kill. I gotta be so fucking careful. Jesus. Oh, cool. I forgot how to run. Okay. Oh, and there's more. There's more of these dudes. At the same time. Fuck! No! No, you bitch! Oh God, oh God, oh God. Come on. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heal. Heal. Don't die to something stupid!
Yeah. You know, I think we did it. Like we killed all of them? Don't
sound so disappointed. Oh God! Okay. No friendly fire, immersion broken. Right? I couldn't just shoot through him. It was just, he was just a bullet sponge. Broken by the guy not getting affected by the thick cloud of spores. Right? Maybe he's also immune. That's like secret. I love that every time I'm like, I'm definitely not getting past this section, that's the time that I get past it. What the hell? I should just give up sooner. That's the lesson I learned from this game. Give up sooner. They should use his brain instead to find a cure.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
Thank you. I still don't trust you.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Yeah, you know what I'm thinking? I'm realizing every time in this game that I've gotten the most frustrated, it's been in a section like that where they stick me in a room and just have enemies coming at me. I'm starting to think back and I'm like,
And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been a special.
I think the only other type of gameplay I hate more is when they put you in a vehicle and you have to like shoot things coming at you. That's
sent a group of men out.
Makes me want to die when video games do that.
Look for food.
Looking at you, asteroid shooting section in Dead Space. Don't fucking look at me, whoever made that. I just want to talk. I just want to talk.
Slaughtered by a crazy man.
What's up, Smoke? Welcome in.
Crazy man traveling a little
girl. I knew I shouldn't have trusted these motherfuckers! I'm doing okay.
Everything happens for a reason.
I'm doing okay.
Don't get upset. It's not your fault.
These guys are gonna kill me.
I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
Also, I'm sorry.
No way, David.
You tried to kill us first.
A gun.
We never tried to kill anybody who didn't, like, try to kill us first. That pisses me off. But these guys are acting all like, you guys came through and killed all our friends and family. And I'm like, okay, you fucking shot at me first. Bitch.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there.
That's what I'm saying, Smoke. Kill them all first.
Can't protect you.
No, thanks.
No, thank you. This man does not have my sympathy. I'm sorry. I only killed people who tried to kill me first. Rule one in The Last of Us game. Never trust anyone who isn't named Joel. Exactly. Exactly. Also, I guess we're definitely not getting that deer we killed. The bunny just like like I would have left people alive if they hadn't shot at me, but they all shot at me, so fuck you, buddy. How about that? Fuck you, buddy. Would have already been rigor. Just like oi. Joel, have you died of an infection yet?
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this.
Penicillin, baby.
Move your arm.
Oh. Oh, that looks infected. How you doing, sad stabbed dad? I was gonna say, like, I love that, like, this is a mold-based virus, and we're gonna use mold to heal our dad. Yeah, I'll bet it hurts.
Well done.
Oh, there they are! There they are! Oh my god! Wait a minute. Did they not pop up because I had the ghost filter on? Okay, yeah, so for the next, I guess, 6 deaths, don't do death. I wonder if it's because of the way I have my queue set up. They didn't pop up until the ghost filter went away. We'll have to test that. Meow. Oh, my kitties are hungry. After this cutscene is over, I'm going to feed the kids. Yeah, it's like the way I have the queue set up, I might have to pick a different type of queuing method.
You track me.
Yes, I'm gonna feed you in just a second. Let the cutscene end.
I'll come back for you.
They're just looking at me like, Mother, it is 7:15. Mother. Mother, we are starving, Mother. Mother, we are wasting away to dust, Mother. Mother, we are bones. We are bones and skin, Mother. Kill them, Elle. Kill them all. Mather, we are bones, Mather. Oh, do you hear him? Do you hear my boy? Quietly walks away on a horse. Alright, girl. Okay. Right. It's kitty feeding time. I will be back. I'm not gonna put clips on. I'm gonna be back in like less than a minute. If Dragon wants to be extra cheeky, he can set a timer.
Oh! Oh! Oh god, he's shooting me! Ah! No! No! Ah!
Dragon, did you just spoil something for me? I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. Okay. We're back. I thought they were cannibals. I don't actually know. The guy was too nice and accommodating to not have the cannibal trait. The nice ones always eat people in post-apocalyptic game. All right. Okay. Oh, y'all ever read On the Road? No, The Road. It's just The Road by Cormac McCarthy. Where they find that cannibal house. No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, shit. God, my Barbie horse adventure skills need to come in. Come on! They actually turn out to be cannibals. Let it be known that it was just a lucky guess. Okay. I fully was like, dragon. Fuck you! Fuck you! That's my purse! I don't know you! I'm just like mashing the X button. I don't know if it does anything. Oh, it doesn't. Oh! Okay, I think I was supposed to. Y'all shot my fucking horse! I'll kill you! God damn it.
Oh man.
Yeah, oh man is right. That's not good. That's not good, girly.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Shut up! Leave me alone. Girl, run! Okay. No, the horse dying does not count as a death. One, it was in cutscene. And two, I didn't die. The horse did. Okay. I am in desperate need of supplies. I am in desperate need of supplies. Yeah, the horse did not suffer. That's true. It was a good horsey. I also need ammunition. Don't mind me, just mashing buttons in the hopes that it makes the me do the thing faster. I was going to talk about how my favorite book series got a new book in it, and I got completely distracted by... the John Dies at the End series. The current book, I think the title is... He always names them something weird. I think the current title is If You Can See This Book, You're in the Wrong Universe. Oh, fuck. They're coming here? God, you sluts. Oh, fuck me. Ha ho! Shotgun, bitch. Yeah, come on. Go on. I feel like if I step out, someone's just gonna immediately shoot me in the ass. But yeah, the J-Date. Hate you. The J-Date series is great. I love it. My favorite one will always be book two. This book is full of spiders. Seriously, dude, don't touch it. It's great. The book is indeed full of spiders. I just can't believe that sometimes some of those old sound alerts still get me. You're gonna die a bitch's death. Oh, just like that. Killed by a little girl, bro. Can I get some more rifle ammunition? That would be a super pog. Probably not, because then I would be OP. Have you got ammunition on you, sir? I went to go see how the girlfriend was doing, and she just woke up. because she's back on day shift, so her sleep is all messed up. Clementine ran over to my bed, put her feet up on the thing, and went, and then ran away. Ellie can't get infected, so her OP getaway free card has been used. Yeah, they can't give you too much ammunition. Then I would be having too much fun. And there wouldn't be a challenge. Excuse me. Can I make... Yes, I can. Sweet. Ellie already... Oh, sorry, I just read that. Oh, these are like vacation rentals. Down by the lake. Oh, okay. I've done one of these. I've rented a little vacation cabin on the edge of a lake. I don't know why, but I just thought of like... So the last time I went to the mountains, I did look into Airbnb. And Airbnb would have ended up being like twice as expensive as just a standard cabin rental at a cabin rental place that's been doing rentals for 20 years. And the difference is that the Airbnb, they would have expected me to clean up after, and the cabin rental was like a hotel. They did not expect me to clean. So, yeah. It's just so funny to me how like Airbnb has stopped being affordable and has become worse than a hotel. And way more expensive. At least Airbnb is free in The Last of Us. Yeah, all your rentals are free. Airbnb is poison to small town. Yeah, well, thankfully Airbnb is dying a very, very loud death, because people are like, oh, okay, so to get a hotel room, it's going to cost me like $400 for the weekend, right? In this really nice resort town. To get an Airbnb in the same town, it's going to be $700, and I have to put $200 down as a cleaning deposit, and there's a list of chores to do. Like, are you kidding me? Nobody's going to do that, babe. There's like all these realtors who are saying like, most of my listings are Airbnb listings. It's so weird. Anyway. Ah! You slut! In the dick! In the dick! Right in the dick! Good. Have people live in homes again, right? Where are you? Where are you? She made it sound like I was done. She was like, all right, now where do I go? She really had me thinking that she was finished. This is not a good strategic place to be. Yeah, the death of Airbnb just has me being like, am I supposed to feel sorry for that bitch? Because I don't.
Where'd they go?
They're up there, sweetheart. I'm just letting them get closer. Stop hiding. Let me just shoot you. Wow. Cowards. See, this kind of stuff, this is, I think, where The Last of Us really shines, is when you're moving through a large map with people. To me, that's when the game is really at its best. Oh, I see you, Purple Jacket. You got one more bullet left and you're dead. You bitch. Oh god. Oh god. Game is doing that thing where it's aiming way too low. So now I have to tank a hit. Son of a Fucking sniper? What are you, a fucking sniper? You deserved it. I know you're up there. I know I didn't kill you. Bitch, as soon as I come up from behind here, he's gonna psychically know. Anything? Anything? Anything for me? No. Useless. Useless. You disgust me, both of you. Oh, I see something over here. Some dude's gonna come out and just, like, shoot me. Make me do the whole section over again. That is how this game feels sometimes. Honestly. And she'd be like, alright, I definitely cleared the area. And then some dude pops out from behind a tree and goes, pa, pa, pa! And kills you. Like, okay. All right. Clem. I'll be right back. She just threw up everywhere again. Clementine is true. Thank you so much for that that lovely Titanic flute. Clem's barf will go on. She's truly an incredible creature. I got her a puzzle feeder, a slow feeder, so she wouldn't eat herself sick and vomit it all back up. And even with a slow feeder, she still manages to eat herself sick and vomit it all back up pretty much every night. Incredible. An incredible creature.
Oh, God, he's shooting me!
Thank you so much for the Joe scream smoke. I appreciate it. Oh, Smoke, how are you doing? Well, I already asked you, but, like, how's your night going? Are you playing any games that get dubs? Did you get any dubs? Have you gotten any dubs? Will you get dubs? Do you plan to get dubs? I'm good. I just hopped on to play some game. What you playing? What you playing? I plan to attempt to maybe get dubs. I am putting out dub vibes. I'm putting out, like, Smoke's gonna get dub vibes. Did I explore this third cabin? Maybe Apex. Maybe some sports ball. Is sport ball online? I feel like, okay, the last time I played any kind of sport game, they were not online. Are they all online now? Like, can you play Strangers? That's how long it's been. Ooh, give me that. I second the dubs for Smoke vibes. Exactly. We want Smoke to get all the dubs. Because Smoke is our friend, and therefore deserves the dubs more than anybody else. That's how it works. That's how it works. Everybody else sucks. Except Smoke, because Smoke's my friend. Smoke has been sending me some fire TikToks lately. However, I stand by what I said earlier. I'm willing to trade Hayley Williams as much as it hurts to lose her. We are not taking Yeezy. We are not taking Yeezy. Nah, I'm good. I feel like every time we try to do a trade, somebody always tries to get rid of Yeezy. Oh, EC, you know how, like, people will do, like, the whole, you know, we'll trade like this white person for this black person, like we'll trade like racially. And I feel like every time that happens, somebody in the black delegation is always like, can somebody take Yeezy? And we're all like, no, we're not taking Yeezy. We're not taking him. No one wants him. Somebody take his ass then. He needs to take his ass to therapy and get back on medication.
Okay, that should get me out of here.
There's a really good... The Spanish delegation doesn't want him.
You got this, Ellie.
Oh, God. Nobody does. It's what you said earlier. Nobody does. I speak for like 2/3 of the delegation. You are the delegation. I guess you and V-Dub. No, there's a really good YouTube video by FD Signifier about like his career. And if you've ever wanted to know why he is the way he is, FD Signifier did a really good deep dive into that. And as a former very big fan, exposing myself a little bit here, former very big fan, I agree with everything FD Signifier said. He was absolutely correct. Absolutely correct. It's a long story. That's all I'll say. It's a long... Smoke is 100% correct. That is really where the problems really took off. Is he really lost it after his mama died. Yeah. Yeah. Which I get, but damn. Yeah. There's like losing it, and then there's like, Hey, buddy. What's going on? Hey, buddy. What you posting on Twitter there? What you posting on Twitter? Oh no, better, that should have stayed in the drafts. Thank you so much, EC. Go ahead and put that in the media. Hold on. Put it in random finds, I think. That's one part of the reason I created that channel. In Discord is photos and random finds. Go ahead and put it in there. Honestly, FD Signifier's got a great YouTube channel. I do recommend it. Yee! Join my Discord! We got dank memes! We actually... Okay. You aren't in my Discord! Multiple times I've tried to tag you as like a thank you, and I'm like, Smoke's not here. Speaking of which, you guys, the number of people who have sent me this meme... First of all, I just want to say that I'm fucking honored. I'm fucking honored that you think of me when you think of anything related to Berserk. I think I received this meme 8 times. I think I've received it from different people 8 times. I think Dragon was the first person. So Dragon, I believe you win the award. Vest, what did Vest say? He said... round of applause, you're known as the Berserk fan, because I'm on Twitter and I see something and I'm like, nah, I'm not going to DM her this. I'll post it in her server. To which I see multiple people have already shared it in your goddamn server. Oh, Peter Griffith. Also, can we appreciate this meme that Overedge sent me? That's me in the corner. That's me in a cock fight. Losing to a pigeon. This is why you need to be in the Discord. This is why. I'm telling you, the memes. The memes are lit. The memes are fire. Oh, thank you so much, Dragon, for posting that villain speech meme. We love that. I love that sometimes on stream, I'm just like, we're gonna pause the game and I'm just gonna go on Discord for a minute. Whatever. We keep it cash here. I sang it too. I'm here now. I'm so glad you sang it. I have had... I mean, it's mostly TikTok's fault, but I have had losing my religion stuck in my head for a few days now. And it is... in my Spotify linked... like, sorry, in my Spotify liked playlists. Like, it's in order of songs I've liked, right? So right now, currently at the top, it's Losing My Religion, followed by Miami Boys Choir's recording of Yerushalayim. So, you know, great, wonderful way to have those line up. What is up, Lambie? Welcome in. I will admit I have been lacking in visiting other Discords, harvesting their memes and dropping them into my Discord. I've just been, you know, busy. Oh yeah, entrance music. But how are you, Lambie? Smoke, I always forget mine. V-Dub has to remind me. V-Dub has to be like, what's that, you rotted bitch? To like remind me to play mine. Like, I've never been in a stream before.
I wish it wouldn't.
Where am I going?
Like, going inside of my ear.
I don't think Smoke did get an SO. Can we get an S a shout out for She Got the Smoke? Also, Lamb, how's your night going? How was your week? I'm vibing through the day, you know. We are here for the vibes. The vibes vacated us earlier, but they're back.
Yeah, hopefully they keep paying attention to her.
Okay. Hang in there, Jordan.
I know, I'm very careful.
Clippy careful has been doing this lately to people, and I don't know why. It's like chugging the clips for some reason. So someone weird. Just started happening to me all of a sudden.
Nice.
No, it chilled. Smalls, you're good. Let's go, Ghoulie. An old clip of me spectating Ghoulie. We love Ghoulie in this house. You do. I can't stay long. Go became a son all my life. I appreciate any amount of time spent here. Ah, fuck me. Where are you? Almost said where are you holes at? Where's Tanner? Where is Tanner for me to say where are you holes at? Like my brain said, don't say the ass part. That's bad. So I just said holes. Rip for Tanner missing that one. Yeah, Tanner sleeping. Having beautiful, beautiful dreams. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not doing great. We're not doing great, besties. We're like out of bullets, babes. These guys have not been arguably worse to leave off the ass. I'm a lurk, I'm a pew-pew, and get some dubs. Get those dubs, bestie. I'm gonna probably die, because I just don't have that many bullets. But if I die enough, they'll give me some. If I can sneak up on this guy, I can just stab him. Oh my god, his eyes look so evil. He looked so evil. Ugh, fine. Have some bullets, Weenie Hut Jr. Yeah, they really are. They really are. They're like, oh, God, you suck. Here. Jeez. At least this game sticks to that old game principle of, as long as they don't know you're there, it's a critical hit.
Man down!
I feel like that's such a holdover from, like, tabletop gaming, which is, like, if you get a sneak attack, it's an automatic crit.
Spread out.
I don't know if that's GURPS or D&D. Ooh, hey, buddy. You want to turn around?
Where is this kid?
Oh, shit! Directly in the ass. Where are you? I know there's another one of you. Where are you? Oh, you're way over there. I'm gonna risk it all. Oh, I was being a very foolish fool. But I lived. I survived. Oh. This is where one of these comes in handy. Oh god, there's more than one of you. Okay, that might have been a mistake. I thought there was only one of you left. That was my bad. I swear to god, if they all start piling up here in this corner. Like, hey, there's a body here. Hey, there's a body here. That's fine. We can do that. I don't mind. Oh my god. I'm just worried that as soon as I blow my cover, eight guys are gonna come out of nowhere. Because that's how it feels sometimes. Come on, spot the bodies of your friends! There we go. Where are you headed? Ooh, here we go. And then they turn around. That's so funny. I'm just gonna like pile up bodies over here. Oh, I think I might have to actually sneak up on him. Where are you? Man, I need to like get a wider range of hearing. Ooh. Fuck, I knew there was more. Fuck. Guy just appears. See what I mean? They'll just appear. Get up and kill him. God damn. Now, there was another guy. Where is he? Probably like eight more guys. Ha! Bitch! Is he just like flailing? What is going on? Sorry, it is very amusing when I kill them like that. Oh, that music means there's another dude. Right? Is there another guy? Is there another friend? A friend wants to come and play? Are there supplies in that giant cabin? This mansion? Oh, it's a lodge. Are there supplies in here? Can I get in here? Can I not climb up there? Is there a way in? Aaliyah is small enough. She could fit in there. Plus, they rendered the inside. Like, doesn't that mean I can get in? If they rendered the inside, wouldn't logic dictate that I can get in? Well, I want to loot the drawers. Let me loot the drawers. You bastards. Want loot. Me want loot.
How do I get out of here?
Oh, wait, hold on. They might actually be pushing me into there anyway. Oh, it's probably full of dudes if they're doing that. They're not being nice. It's probably full of dudes. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yep. You strong enough, girl? Gib drawers. Kill dudes, loot drawers. That's gameplay. Truly. Truly the gameplay. Come on. Come on.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Mm-hmm. Alcohol. I just have a feeling that I'm not going to be alone in here. That they're not going to be nice. That it's either going to be full of clickers or it's going to be full of dudes. I just have a sinking suspicion. I just have a feeling. But in the meantime, we will be getting everything. We will be opening every drawer. Give, give, give. Give. Let me see. Aha! Nice. All right. God, my phone is just popping off with the notifications tonight. Son of a bitch! See? What did I fucking say? What did I fucking say? What did I fucking say? Christopher, what did I fucking say? Actually, I'm not down that much health. Bestie, I just sent Y2K era Silent Hill cosplay on Instagram, and Bestie, Y2K cosplay energy is so raw. I love it. It truly is. That was like the true, like, homemade, bespoke, but also not super impressive, but that's what made it impressive era. Like, I definitely love how crazy cosplayers can get now because they've learned techniques over the last 20 years. But God, I miss that homemade feeling. Want loot, give drawers, kill dudes, loot drawers. That's gameplay. Well, now where are these hoes? Are they shooting at me from outside? Fuck you. Fuck you, bitches. Ancient cosplay was the blueprint. We are... no, actually. We are nowhere even near the 2-hour mark. I will probably go till 8:30. If I feel like we hit a good stopping point.
Motherfucker.
Bitch. I love how she's like, motherfucker, when she kills them. Yeah. Piece of shit. Bitch. All right. The Last of Us has really fed my desire to do urban exploration. Yeah, unfortunately, there's just not a whole lot to urbex out here. No. But yes, I definitely want to explore an abandoned building. Not get shot at. Just explore an abandoned building. That would be lovely. I don't know. I feel like they're putting the exit there to taunt me. I've been hurt by this game. I've been hurt by this game too much. Like, I have too much anxiety to do urbex other than chill stuff IRL. Like, I want play vidi game. No, I'm the same way. Like, it's like, you don't know what's going on in that place. You don't know if it's actually abandoned. You know what I mean? I'm just gonna open this door and there's gonna be a bunch of dudes. So close! So close! Are they gonna eat me? I swear to God, if it turns out that they are actually cannibals, I'm gonna find out. Well, actually, I know where Dragon lives. I'm coming out there. I'm gonna kick the shit out of you. Dragon, I swear to fucking God, you were right! Dragon, are you still here? They are canned apples. They are for sure canned apples. There's always gotta be one canned apple family in the apocalypse.
How are you feeling?
Not great seeing your buddy chop up a person.
Yeah.
It's a fucking idiot.
You should eat.
Is it full of people?
I know you're hungry. I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is it?
Is some human helping on the side?
Is it?
No.
Just ain't it not a great thing for your immune system? If you eat human brains, you can get prions. I don't know about human meat. But yeah, if you eat human brains, you can get something called prions, and they're not good.
So you and your friend killed how many men?
I believe human meat is not
and you think
like,
we have
as nutritious as other things, but I could be wrong.
You kill to survive. And so do we.
We don't eat people, though.
We take care of our own, by any means necessary.
We haven't gone that far yet.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
Eat me? Huh?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
I'm still not over how self-righteous this man is, considering he and his group tried to kill me unprovoked. And now he's like, you killed my people.
Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Yeah, that's my girl. Get him. It's okay. You tried. It was a valiant effort, Ellie. It was a valiant effort. Well done.
Stupid little girl.
That's the kind of energy we maintain, Hotties. That is the kind of energy we maintain.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
You can tell them to suck my nuts. That's what you can tell them.
Ellie.
She's a fucking legend.
What? Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger. Got him. Hey, Joel, by the way.
Ellie?
Dude, one of my work besties is dropping the T. Former work bestie. As in, we don't work together anymore, but we're still besties. And she's dropping some tea right now. One antibiotic pill, and he is Gucci. I want another tea later. It's just about somebody she dated. And I feel bad, because I'm like, who? I don't remember this person. I'm sorry. AMC me, welcome in. How are you today? How are you doing? How's your week? How's your Friday going? How are you? I am playing as Joel in Winter, which means that I got stabbed through the kidney. and I'm dying of sepsis, and Ellie has been kidnapped by cannibals. It's just a whole thing that's happening right now. That must be some magic penicillin. I'm wonderful. My Friday is wonderful. I'm glad to hear it. Oh, we've got the unicorn hat. We love her. Wait a minute. What were you eating that you had to spit out? Were you eating a bean? I think you might. Oh, a hot chili pepper?
I can't get it open. I'm gonna die.
I don't know about that. Everyone is doing great in this game. We're just playing some good old DBD. How are you doing? At DBD, any dubs so far? Also, not the hot, dried out chili pepper. I feel like those are worse. I feel like those are even worse. Guys, I almost completely forgot to ask. Would you guys be down for like a community challenge where we do a karaoke stream? Like, I fully just do karaoke. Would I hopefully I as long as I didn't have the singer playing, I don't think we'd get copyright strikes, but I'll have to do some research. But I would love to do a karaoke stream. Oh my god, that sounds like so much fun. We can even do it where like you hop in the Discord call and you do the karaoke. Oh my god, okay. I gotta start planning this. We gotta do a karaoke stream. Ellie! And I could have it where, like, there's a wheel of songs. And, like, you
yes,
spin.
Yes, why, 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 yes.
Gotta do Fukai Mori. You're gonna do that with me. If I'm doing it. Or you can do it by yourself. Yes. And I'll drink. We'll get, like... Bitches! Bitches and... Beaches and shores. Beaches and shores. Together we will sing love. My teammate let me get to phase 2 on DVD, so I left myself to die. Rip AMC.
Where is she?
Where are you? Where are you hiding, slut? That is not who I wanted to shoot at, Joel. God damn it. Hoes running off to, huh? Daddy's home. Daddy's here. Spread out these nuts. That did not work. The DILF has arrived. Here's Johnny. Bitch. Spread them cheeks, cause daddy's home. Damn it, Tanner. You just had to go to bed. Tanner's like punching the air in his sleep right now, cause he's missing all of this daddy talk. Where am I? 9 inches deep in your mom. I'm sorry. That was bad. May his dreams be slutty. Smalls is like, y'all. Autocorrect is like, no, you spelled it slutu once, therefore it's slutu every time. That's how autocorrect works. Wow, you cowards! Damn it, Joel. It took so long to reload. That can be for Tanner. Yes, EC is unbonkable. You cannot govern the ungovernable. I feel like every time a game gives me the option to crouch, I just crouch all the time. I'm like, yes, stealth 98% of the time. Meanwhile, everybody else is not playing. Watching other people play Alien Isolation and then seeing like how cautiously I played it and then other people are just so fast and loose with it, I'm like, my god. Oh, ungovernable. We're just gonna carefully crouch into this house. Grab all this stuff. Grab all this stuff. Yes. 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 Yes, yes. Mine. Oh, I feel like as soon as I do this, yep. Finish him off. Hold him still. Bro, I just got over being stabbed. Please don't do it again. Bitches. Take the knife, Joel. Take the knife, Joel. Oh, are we taking a hostage? Oh no! We're gonna question these guys.
You wait here.
We're gonna Liam Neeson these men. I do not understand this one shot of penicillin. Look, girl. Penicillin is a miracle drug.
Is she alive? What girl?
I don't know. Also, daddy angry because daughter kidnapped. Fuck. Make right. Yeah, that's the explanation, Smalls. It's big dilf energy.
The girl.
Joel has motivation. So he's ignoring the pain and the fact that he's actively dying. Hi, honey. Hi, honey.
In the town. You're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
Listen.
That's all right. I believe in.
No, wait!
Wake.
We stand a dilf. We stand a dilf. No! Bestie, not him! Sorry.
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
No. There we go.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Oh shit. I better play. Love Ellie's trump card, right? Just like, look at it. Look at it. I want all of you to look at it. Sorry. I am getting tea piping hot. I'm pausing stream for this tea. I found out who she's dating. I mean, she is technically infected. Who's to say that it would not turn if they really did eat? You are correct. Honestly, I wouldn't eat an infected person. That seems like a bad... All right. I told her we gotta hang out next time I'm in a place. Be real careful about my location. Fuck! Fuck off! Fuck off, bitch. Shut up. I'm 9 inches deep in your mom. I gotta get a new insult.
I need a gun.
No, as soon as I get a gun, then I have to, like, play the game. Oh. Like, actually be good at it. Ew. Gross. What is that, like... Oh. I see. I was like, why is there a triangle notification just appearing? I just want to urbex, not play the game. Bro, there needs to be a game that's just urban exploring. I hear you, ho. I see you. I see your little head bobbing and weaving. Oh, they did have kids. Why are you trying to kill me? All what? God, okay, I do not understand these people. Again, none of this would have happened if they hadn't all tried to fucking murder me unprovoked, but they did. They tried to murder me unprovoked. Yeah, like, I have zero sympathy for these people. No, they're saying basically, like, the reason why... Oh, shit. The reason why, like, they're coming after me is because Joel killed a bunch of their dudes a while back. And I'm saying right now, I tain't kill no one that didn't try to kill me first. Like, unprovoked, just started trying to kill me. So, frankly... Oh, I see what you're saying. Like, they were hunting me to eat me. Well, then they can really suck my fat nuts. You kidding me? You're all mad that I killed your people? Bro. I will always respect dudes who, like dudes, like, proverbial, not like necessarily by like actual men, but like I will always respect people who respect the game, you know what I mean? Like a villain who's like, yeah, no, I totally get why you're attacking me, I attacked you first, you know? I will always respect that, like, game recognized game. What I do not respect, what I have no time for, is somebody who's like, you killed my people, like, you tried to kill me first. The fuck were you expecting? What is it? Fuck around and find out? Don't start none, won't be none? Seriously. Not a single person in this game have I killed unprovoked. Oh, you killed all my people. Well, I got women and kids. You shouldn't have fucking tried to kill me. How about that?
Huh? Holy shit! Fuck! It's over there!
Ah, fuck me. Ah! Nope. It ain't happening. Oh, wait, I had a knife the whole time? Oh. Remember to not add a death. Remember, we've got like 6 extra deaths added. Yeah, there we go. So, do not add a death. Alright. Well, I have a knife. I didn't realize, like, I was armed and I could stealth kill these dudes. Yeah, we're at 21 now. With the bell ringing in the background, it's like 21. 5 remain. God! immediately? Are you fucking kidding me? Immediately?
Go check out this area. Go check down there.
Damn it. God, they're so aggressive right now. They were not this aggressive before. I managed to avoid them so much. And now, like, this time, they're just everywhere. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, I have a gun. No health, though. Love that. Great. Two bullets. I don't even know where I'm going. Yeah, I thought I was supposed to stealth this whole section. I didn't realize I could actually, like, stab them. I pressed triangle. Let's see if I can actually stealth some dudes. I'm telling you, they just got more aggressive. See how aggressively he's following me? He wasn't doing that before. Look at how aggressive they are now. That first run was like a gimme. I didn't see anybody. Now they're just everywhere. One. The bell tolls for Ellie. All right. Thank God for this blizzard. Oh my God. I don't know. Like, this feels like the right way, but it might not be the right way. Fuck! I swear to God, this game. They are so aggressive. They catch what they think is a glimpse of you and they will follow you for 100 feet. Are you kidding me? Did somebody seriously see me? Okay. I thought I heard somebody going, there she is! Like, are you kidding? Right now. You gotta be yanking my chain! Okay. Oh, maybe this is the more correct way. Through here, maybe through here. I feel like the more off the beaten path, it's like a barrel fire. I I guess I was right to go down that way. God, girl, could you be, like, any louder and more aggressive with your knife kill? Like... Okay, so going around was the way they kind of wanted me to... Oh, shit. Alright, I am going to... save. I am going to save. I don't know if it'll put me here or if it'll just go by auto saves. Ugh. Okay. Oh! Am I supposed to go in? No. I feel like I'm supposed to follow those people, but I'm also like, seems dumb. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, shit. God damn it. God damn it. Now everyone and their mom knows I'm here. Oh my god, you stupid bitch! Oh, it put me here. Okay. I don't remember what we're at. We're at 23? 22? Okay. I feel like you missed a death. I think we're at 23. No, that's right. That one that I came really close to dying, I actually didn't die. No? No, I did. I did die. Yeah, we're at 23. Yes. I mean, we could also count the million other times I've died. Because I'm so good at video games. You bitch. How many of your stupid friends are in here with you? Choke on a dick. We be out here dying.
Open the door or I'm gonna throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
You fucking ass! Ah! Just like out here? Are you fucking kidding me? You stupid. Ah, God damn it! God damn it! I'm telling you, these dudes can just, like, teleport, they can magically hear everything, it's incredible. It's incredible what these guys can do. Their superpowers are amazing. Yeah, and now everyone and their mom knows I'm here. Now all of China knows I'm here. Just light the beacons of Gondor while you're at it. Fuck. Can't heal.
Don't be fucking
rude.
Are you kidding me?
Just might as well just like signal to everybody. God damn. Nothing to heal with. God, they did this in Max Payne too. Like, You get all of your shit, you're doing great, you're finally getting the hang of that bullet time shit, and then the game's like, ah, we took all your weapons, good luck. From a game design perspective, I understand. From a trying to play this perspective, I just want to fucking talk. I want to fucking talk to the dev who thought it would be a good idea to take all my shit. I will violently shit. I will. Oh, shoot. I think I said I was going to end around 8:30. This is not really a good stopping point. I'll try to get to, like, the end of this segment, and then we'll call it. Oh, that's a lamppost. I thought that was a human. I was like, I see you, bitch. It's just a lamppost. Yeah, where are they? Where am I going? What am I doing? Why am I here? Is this where they're having their stupid little town hall meeting? Your smelly little town with your smelly children. Map anyone? Right. As far as I know, like, the maps in this game are just collectibles. They're not actually useful. Watch, it turns out there's a map mechanic. No, I start menu. Nope. At the same time, I think the reason they don't have a map is because the game is pretty linear. Like, there's one way to go. There's one way to go. And there's multiple ways to get there, but there's ultimately one way to go. And, you know, in a game like Silent Hill or Fatal Frame or whatever, they have maps because you have to be able to kind of know where you've been for puzzle solving reasons. But in here, you're just sort of being shoved forward. Okay.
It's so damn cold.
Where did you guys go? Is there any goodies in here? No. I saw that the camera was getting all frozen. I was about to be like, I swear if she freezes to death out here, because I took too long. I mean, she's not really dressed for blizzard weather. That is not a blizzard jacket. At least not to me, a weak Californian. That is not a jacket for a wizard. For a blizzard. I guess follow the fire. Did I go over here? I don't think I went far enough this way. I feel like I hit a dead end over here, but maybe I did not. Maybe I just thought I did. Nope, I did hit a dead end over here. Where do I go? But, like, where do I go? Ah. Okay, I am supposed to go this way. But I don't know about you, besties. I saw... If you tell me I'm supposed to go through this door... No... Is there something over here I missed? I could have sworn this was all dead ends. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Okay. Nice and toasty in here. I need more bullets. I need my dad. Oh, God. I have been having some horrible allergies since I got home. Like, to the point where I can't ignore, like, most of the time I can ignore it. I can't ignore this. These are bad. I'm trying to see. We made it inside. Trying to see if I should end now. It's 8:30. I don't know if I want to get stuck in another 30-minute segment. I think I will save here. Oh, okay. I will see you all Sunday. Overedge is probably not going to be able to do Alien Isolation again just because of how his work has been going. So we will be doing the demo of Heartworm to start. Oh my God. I swear to God, every time I update these games, they release another fucking update. 23 with 3 to go. I mean, you could honestly just continue to count them, like, from there. I literally downloaded this yesterday and there's an update for it? God damn it, Steam. Anyway, we'll be doing the Heartworm demo. No, update. Yeah. We'll be doing the Heartworm demo, and then we will be doing one of my short horror games. Let's see. Like, Beside Myself, maybe? Find Yourself was the one we did, right? On the 12 hour, so maybe some Beside Myself. Or we could play some Fatal Frame Maiden of Blackwater. There's like an extra chapter. There's like an extra chapter that we can do. We can try that. Oh my god, what? What is this? DLC? DLC? Wait a minute. Fatal Frame Project Zero, Fatal Frame Zero 20th Anniversary Celebration DLC. Are these just costumes? This might just be costumes. This might just be costumes. Hold on. Outfit, 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 outfit. It's just $16 for outfits? That is some audacity. That is some grade A audacity right there. Like, wow. I mean, I guess there's also an art book that you get, but like... How much? But yeah, there's an extra chapter that we never did in Fatal Frame 5, so... Oh, let's see... Ooh, let's raid Charlie. Charlie's playing a spooky game. Let's raid Charlie. All right, you know the drill, hotties. You know the drill. Yes, underscore. Okay. All right. I will see you all Sunday for maybe Alien Isolation, maybe Heartworm, and then some other stuff. So, yeah. But we're doing the Heartworm demo because I'm really excited about Heartworm, so I want to see how that goes. So, I got to do some testing tomorrow to make sure that everything runs. And I got to test this Fatal Frame 5 to make sure that I actually got the... There's supposed to be an extra chapter, but I want to make sure that it's actually there. So, thank you for joining me for some more DILF Simulator, and that's what we're calling The Last of Us now, and I will see you all hopefully on Sunday, and I will do more research on that karaoke stream, because that sounds like a fucking blast. All right, bye-bye!